always be their friend, you know, obviously. But it's just not the same work-wise anymore. We had an amazing thing, and it's always sad to see things go that you loved.
But look at us now, we've endured. We have this thing to look back on, and I think that's something that I would like to treasure. Gracefully, we will have a friendship, you know, we will have a graceful friendship.
It's sad, you know, when you think about it, but it's also very beautiful because we made something together and we were best friends and we took this journey together and we've been there for each other. And so, I mean, it's not this little thing just in the end of not committing to things that breaks this up. It's just that we want to leave it. We don't want to end our friendship in a super bad way, you know. It could be worse, man. It could be flying chairs in the fucking faces and hitting each other with, you know, knives. But that's what we don't want, you know.
I think I speak for all of us when I say thank you for this great journey that you've given us. All the places we've been, all the love we got.
Words can't describe how I feel right now. I'm so sad.
I'm happy but sad.
At the same time.
Madison Square Garden, Barclays. I only go to my brothers that many times, you understand? The vibes is strong, energy.
I'm never getting over that ever, okay? Never. Best night of my life.
It was sad to see them leave though.
Well, they're gonna be fine, like,
they
so
meet individually, yeah, that's great. But it'd be nice to stay together, but whatever. Maybe they'll come back with that.
I think they should listen to the people and stay together. Because everyone loves them, and they're just a great group of people.
I can die happy.